What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Jasmine, aka J-Bo. Or I don't know what I want to call my YouTube channel yet. Right now it's just my name, Jasmine Son, but I don't know if I want to change it to J-Bo since a lot of people know me by that. Anyways, today I'm going to the beach. I'm getting gas right now. I'm in my car, obviously. Before I even start the vlog or my video today, I just want to say thank you guys so much for the support with my coming out video. I have a lot of people DM me on Instagram and Snapchat me saying that, you know, they're supporting me. They just support me and they love me no matter what and stuff like that. I've never expect the feedback that I get that I got, but you know, I like it. It's a warm feeling to know that people are supporting me, you know. So thank you guys so much for that. But yeah, so today I'm gonna go to the beach. I'm gonna hopefully play basketball on the beach. Last time the security guard kicked me out, so hopefully this time they let me. And then there's a spot where they sell like crab sandwiches. I've been there like once with my brother and my cousins, but that was like a year or two ago. So hopefully I remember where it is and we're gonna go eat it. We're gonna go eat lunch and then yeah, just hang out at the beach. I'm by myself. Today is just a relaxed day for me. I did have school, but your girl woke up so late, so I didn't go. And I don't have work today, so I was like, you know what, I need to get away, go to the beach or something. So it's only like 45 minutes from my house, so it's not that far. But yeah, let me take you guys. Court on the beach. I don't know if you guys can see the beach or not. Let me see if I can go in here. Well, I guess you guys can kind of see. Fuck, my camera's not focused. Okay, yeah, but that's the beach right there, and then basketball court. I think I broke my fucking ankle. Fuck, I don't even know how I fucking sprained my ankle or whatever, but I think I was getting the ball, like I went too fast, and then I was going up for a layup and I think I stepped on my other feet, and then all of a sudden I hear like cracks, like oh shit, and I fell on the floor and my fucking ankle, like this is my feet, right? It went or like this, and then it went like that, or I don't know how to fucking explain it, but that shit fucking hurt like fucking hell. Oh my fucking god, I had to crawl up the fucking stairs just to get back in my car, and I don't even know what to do now because I can't move it. I don't know if I should continue exploring the beach or go home and go get checked out, because holy shit guys, that shit fucking hurt. I never experienced any pain. I never got my fucking like any bones broken or anything, and that shit fucking hurts. I'm just gonna sit here for a while and just think and see what I should do, because that shit fucking hurts guys. I'm in so much pain right now, but it hurts so bad, but I feel like it's okay, you know what I mean? Like I still want to stay at the beach and explore. Fuck it, you know what, fuck it, I'm about to stay in a fucking, sorry, somebody was texting me, I'm about to stay at the beach and just fucking explore. Fuck it. No, I don't know. Fuck! Alright guys, there's people out here protesting. There's one right here, and then I don't know if you guys can see him right there. And then there's another guy playing a trumpet, but I don't know if you guys can hear him because the freaking road is too loud. But yeah, I wonder what's going on.
Hey guys, I'm back home now. I was like, I should just stay, fuck it, you know what I'm saying? Because it didn't really, like, it hurt so bad, but it wasn't, like, where I needed to go home. But, so I went to the, like, the water side of the beach, because I was at the basketball court. And then my dumbass put all the weight on my feet, or on the leg that it was, like, sprained or whatever. And I fell off the car, and then these old people, couple, was like helping me. They're like, oh my god, are you okay, blah blah blah, and they're like, you should just go home. So I just got back in my car and just went home. And then I went to the fucking Target, but I forgot I left my card at home because I don't carry my card no more, because you know your girl is broke, so I don't want to carry it around with me, so I don't have to buy anything. But so yeah, I went to Target, I got my stuff, and I was like at the checkout, and I was like, oh shit, I forgot my card. The guy that was ringing me up was like, is this a joke? Are you texting me? I was like, no, I actually left my card. And I showed him, like, my wallet. And I was like, fuck. So I had to walk all the way back to my car. Now I'm home. I'm just going to go back to Target when I pick up my niece from school. That way I don't have to make, like, multiple trips. Which is soon. Like, she gets off at 1:30. It's, like, 1 right now. Guys, I would really show you. Okay, I'm going to show you guys my ankle. But my ankles and my leg is ashy, so don't fucking mind it. Thanks.
I don't know if you guys can see it, but that shit is swollen as fuck. Ooh, my feet's fat. The fuck? Compared to this one? Okay, well, still fat, but... Yo!
My friends keep telling me to put, like, ice on it right now. But I don't even have ice or, like, anything that's icy in the fridge besides meat. And that's, like, that's pretty gross, but anyways... yeah, I'm just gonna go back to Target when I pick up my niece, get all my stuff, and then see what happens from there. I hope it gets well, because I have work. I go back to work on Sunday, and like, obviously I'm always on my feet, like, so I hope it gets better. If not, fuck it, I'm still gonna walk.
I have to cover my feet because, you know, your girl toes are not, yeah, but I put ice pack on it, and so I wrapped it up, and I put icy hot cream on it, and then I put an ice pack on top of it. So
guys, the last scene you guys saw, I think I was in my bed resting my leg, whatever. So today is Sunday. I vlogged everything on Friday, which the day I got hurt. So that Friday night, I did went out to a party, and then Saturday morning I woke up and my shit was fat. It was so swollen and so, like, so red and bruised up. I will show you guys a picture of my feet, but it's nasty. You guys do have me on Instagram or Snapchat. You guys probably saw it already because I posted it like a few times, and everybody keep telling me to go to the doctors and stuff like that. What are you doing?
This girl over here is like sniffing Elijah's shirt because she misses him. My little nephew Elijah. You're such a weirdo.
I miss him, that's why.
Like what I was saying, yeah, if you have me on Snapchat, then you guys probably already saw it. It was like all bruised up and big and stuff. Dude, that's nasty. Stop. This is Amelia. I did record some Snapchats of like the party and stuff like that. But I have to get some consent from people before I show you guys. Or maybe I could just insert it real quick. Enjoy.
Homie broke the ankle and still came out the party, bruh. Still came to fucking party.
Hey guys, I'm gonna edit this vlog and then put it up today. It's probably gonna be done. It's only 3:41. I feel like it's 5, but it's probably gonna be done like 5 or 6. So I hope you guys enjoyed this little short vlog that I did, and find out how I broke my freaking not broke, but sprained my ankle. Give this a thumbs up. You guys subscribe to my channel. If you guys want to follow me on my social media, I will link it down below. Tune for the next video coming up soon, I hope. I don't know, we'll see. I'm so busy. Thank you guys for watching my videos, if you guys do watch my videos. Yeah, stay tuned. See ya.